Hi, good evening friends. Now we are going to discuss about a project called Vehicle Health Monitoring and the Performance Calibration System using Arduino and IoT smart devices. So the title itself we having a meaning Vehicle Health Monitoring, so that if you nowadays we are using a two-wheeler, four-wheeler every day for their migrating from one place to another place, so that we want to taking care of our vehicle in a frequent manner. So that it is most important to given to take care of our vehicles. The main objective of our this particular project is to notify about the vehicle extensive heating of the engine and the blockage in a fuel pipe. So that we have implemented this particular product with an Arduino board by using in smart sensing devices to monitor the fuel level in a particular vehicle and engine oil level and how so far fuel is flowing from fuel tank to the engine, then battery level monitoring module to measure the battery storage area, then temperature of our engine could be monitored in an automated manner that could be analyzed each and every sensor having in some specific threshold value to measure the fuel level, engine oil level and the flow sensor module and battery level. So when the particular threshold value has been met out or crossed out or beyond the particular threshold value, we will intimate the vehicle owner to take care of their vehicle by person. In existing system, how so far this kind of vehicle health monitoring was done in the sense by manually we have to go for a mechanic shed, we have to maintain, we have to verify the engine oil, everything we have to do it in a manually. It consumes more time to avoid all these limitations. We consumes more time, it requires more manpower. So to avoid this all manpower, so we would like to design a product to measure this kind of oil flow and fuel level and engine oil and the performance of an engine and the heating, measuring and heating of engine that could be monitored frequently on a frequent basis, that could be intimated to the owner. The temperature sensor, that is LM35, has been used to measure the engine heat to in a periodical manner, or once the bike has started, what is the highest heat and what is the lowest heat that could be there, that a particular interval could be maintained. When the interval level has been get when the heat of an engine is crosses beyond the specific threshold value, that time vehicle will be automatically will be offed or will be sent an alert message to the owner to drop the vehicle then and there. Then oil flow sensor will be used for measuring the engine oil level on the vehicle, a two-wheeler, it might be a four-wheeler. So when the particular oil level is becoming a lower than the specific threshold value, that time again system will initiate or this particular product will send a notification to the owner. In the proposed system, mainly we focus on the fuel level monitoring and flow sensor module. This particular flow sensor module has been utilized for making out the fuel level and how so far fuel is flowing through the fuel pipe from the fuel tank to the engine to make the startup activity on the particular bike or four-wheeler. The proposed designed product will be in very low hardware unit and a user-friendly one. The quantity of assuring of the vehicle can be obtained easily before introducing the market. And when we can alert the customer, we can alert the vehicle owner to take care of their vehicle previously before moving somewhere else in a prior manner. So the main objective of this particular thing is that when the particular oil flow sensor or heat measure sensor is crossing beyond the particular thing, in the sense the temperature will be measured in particular degree Celsius mode, then a flow sensor will be measured based on the particular value which has been threshold value of flow value. The flow sensor value will be a normal or abnormal with the particular boolean value factors only we are going to utilize it, so that we can send a message by using a Wi-Fi module which has been embedded or integrated with this particular kit that could be utilized for sending an alert message to the owner. So the main thing is that we are focusing on the heating level of the engine and the blockage in fuel pipe that could be analyzed with this particular system, with this particular product, that could be helpful to the vehicle owner to take care of their vehicle without any human interventions, so that themselves they can find out their service period of their vehicle in a short time, within a short time period, so that this particular product to be marketed or commercialized among the automobile industries or to the individual vehicle owners of across the society. So this is the ultimate aim of this particular product. Thank you.